know, it got great reviews at the box office, even became a Broadway musical. But tonight, a local drama instructor was forced to resign after putting on the play Legally Blonde. Curtis Fuller is looking into the drama off the stage for us tonight. Curtis, what's going on?
Well, I can tell you, Cherie, as you said, this is a popular play and a popular musical, but it's causing a different type of drama out here at Loveland High School. Now, let's show you some video of the musical that they did just last month. The musical, as you said, Legally Blonde, it has received A-plus reviews on Broadway. But this student production at Loveland High School is getting mixed reviews, some saying it might be a bit racy for high school. The drama instructor says she was asked to resign or she'll be fired over the situation.
Before I teach any number, I talk about the number. I talk about this is what you're feeling, this is where you are, this is what kind of person you are, because then they need to get into character. So yeah, we talk about that. I talk about that from day one.
Now, Mrs. Hansen said that she did get prior approval from the school to put on the production. She said it is rated PG, and a lot of schools and a lot of community centers are putting on this production. Now, we tried to get in touch with the principal here at the school, but we did get a comment from the district. And let me tell you what they said. They said that all auditions for future productions here at Loveland being put on hold. They're reevaluating their whole drama department. And they said, as far as asking Mrs. Hansen to resign, they said, as of this point, and I'm quoting, they have not taken any action regarding the employment of the drama teacher. So it has created quite a buzz on Facebook and around campus here, and probably this drama will continue for a while. Reporting live, I'm Curtis Fuller.